afternoon, everyone. My name is Zoya. I'm here to present my B2C e-business business. My project is about an idea I have. I was trying to develop the machine, but now because I had this opportunity, I was planning to put it in an e-business form. And it's called Bee Braided. It's a machine, automated machine, that will be created. I'm looking for a professional, an engineer or some designer to help me. Though someone has started, but I will need plenty of money to do the business. It's, at the moment, it's for the business platform and the braiding and making of hair. It's about selling accessories for hair and other businesses later. It's a business to customer approach, and it's an e-business approach, and it's automated hairstyling services with products and sales of hair accessories. Presently, the traditional method is being used, and it takes a lot of time. It's expensive, it's stressful, and it's very it's like a fright for the children, because one is a bit painful for them and they are always afraid to braid their hair. And booking appointments, sometimes somebody can disappoint because it's manually made, they don't know when to finish. And most times it takes up to on the average 6 hours to braid our African hair or to do the twist. Bee braided with as a new business approach, we open a new world of business. Is I would say is a virgin approach at the moment, and currently it's not being tapped. E-business opportunity. My approach here is to get the business started and to create awareness by using business expansion and franchising, using the internet for world connectivity, and is a new and innovative and exciting way of doing business. Integration. How people accept this kind of business, because starting a new thing is very difficult. To make it, for people to be able to accept this approach, you should let them know the benefits. And these are the benefits: time saver, stress free, pain free, ease of booking appointment and cancellation. And the use mostly of social media, like Twitter, Facebook, WhatsApp, website, and so on. On the delivery platform, in terms of connecting with people, though we will still use the plain old telephone services, I will be mostly using the AIPL and the WAP. Because of the new, it's like everything these days is going upward and is evolving. And I'll be using the WAP to connect with people, the WhatsApp and the rest. On the other hand, my delivery platform, as I said, will be customer focused, process and internal management process. E-business at the moment, Bee Braided, is more or less 2-in-1. Because one, we are inventing the braiding machine and also introducing e-business approach. Because people are used to going to the store and book appointment or make phone calls. But with this approach, customers will be able to have information about the services itself because everything will be on the internet. They will be able to view it on the Facebook and even the WhatsApp. There will be communication between the customers and the would-be customers and the stylists. So whatever you want, there will be quick answer because people will be there to answer your question at any time. And also the booking and cancellation policy will be very easy. If you want to change your appointment or to cancel, it's easy without any penalty. On the other hand, on my own side, as the stylist or the company owner, will be able to review or to update the website at all times because professionals will be employed to do that. It will be a source to people, to other body to help in the facilitation of the website presence. Payment mechanism. So we will still use the cash payment system, but we are going to concentrate more on online payment and credit card payment. That this will be a source to others so that there will be confidence of the users. Because one, the reasons are the ease of integration, reliability, 24 hours support, different currencies because it's worldwide, it's internet, so it's worldwide, and fraud prevention. We'll further increase the cash flow because it's through a credit card. People will be willing to use their credit card, and the credit card company can remit their payment to us within 2 days. So it makes it easier to get money back for you to run the business, for the cash flow. The next one is the order tracking shipping. Order tracking, that is the title of that. On this one, we are talking about the order system, the barcode that we source order tracking and shipping. When a customer places an order via the website, a social media form, on a social media form, the preset icon places an order. This will trigger the order system for notification to take action and assign person will then prepare the item for shipment. For the customer's prior ordering, he knows exactly when the goods will arrive because we have already outlined the number of days the goods will take for it to get to you. The barcode is for tracking and the shipment is also assigned to DHL, FedEx, and UPS. On the next one, we have the inventory time management. On this system, it's like we link from the website design or the deep reader website, we link the different departments together, like the sales and the ordering system. When an order is made, the system automatically updates itself and the inventory level is set, and this triggers an alert for the assigned person to be able to know when to order. And also, we already know the lead time, that is the time it takes for the order to come in, so that we can avoid stockouts and know the delivery process, and also the process of accepting goods, that is accepting your order from the supplier and acknowledging by email as well. The next one is the security. This one is more or less on the physical security and the internet website security. The physical one will be inventory monitoring control system, a staff training on handling breach of security issues, and IT, that is like computer and other related devices, is handled only by assigned person or staff. Emergency plan, the step to take in case of emergency, like theft and others. It's like where you have a laptop, where you have all the information and it's stolen. That means it's a bit going to be havoc at the end of the day. But when time goes on, we can assess this or have like a backup from another company to help on that. That would cost another money anyway, but with time we can do that. Regular checks undertaken to ensure that the system is working perfectly, like the website is working perfectly. The internet security, as you know, we have to follow the government rules, and also, you know, it's also sensitive to abuse, and we have to tackle that one as well. Next one is the expansion strategy. Big Brother is new, it's exciting, and once it's accepted, many people will want to go into it. So my plan is to franchise it to others that are interested. But before you can do this, you must have a good record of your income, or what is it called, revenue. You have a track record of customers' testimony of good report. You know, people cannot go into your business if they know that it's not going to be, or there's no good report about the product. And before you can do that, or before you can expand, people must love what you do. And it's people, most times, you don't need to pay people to do the advertisement. It's what you do and what they see and what they can produce. And the testimony of the customer that comes in will bring others in. It can bring more than what, like, it's like telling a sister telling a friend telling another sister. It's like that. So it's going to be a network of knowing people, and franchising, we only work if we have good report. Reward to customers. My plan on this is to, whenever I have a customer and they have good testimony, on their contact list on the WhatsApp, they can help to forward Big Brother as a website to their friend. Once we have a record of their forward, their contact list is up to 20, then we have 10% discount to be able to call, it's like an incentive to them to help us to advertise. This will be an advertising tool to help people, to help us advertise Deep Braided. And another one is the beauty treatment. This one, with time, we can introduce the nail salon to it in the store. The kind of the way we are planning it is to have in-store service, and if you are very rich, you can afford to take one of the staff home to do your hair and others, they can do that. That one will require a little bit more of your service. Next one is the conclusion. Using or combining e-business to be branded as a automated hair styling service, it will, one, make the e-business visual. That is, you see what you are getting. You are not told story. You can see it worldwide. So it's like it's selling itself, because e-business will not help to expand the business itself, help you to make it more widely accepted, and as I said, it might attract competitors so quickly. So franchising it will reduce this aspect. And I'll conclude as this: it has always been the desire of human to look great, no matter the age. We take time to nourish and cherish ourselves. So as beauty starts from the head, Big Brother incorporates the business approach would be a vehicle to take branding to a whole new world, or a whole new level of branding, be it bought, braid, or twist. Unfortunately, I forgot to give you the video aspect of it. Let me show you what I mean by buzz braid and twist. This is buzz braid, and this is twist. This is buzz braid. And a little video.